The doctors were very supportive in her decision and what she wanted. And the next day they came to my parents' house and talked with all of us. We had kind of like a family meeting, and he let us know, you know, explained to us that, you know, this is, are you up for palliative care? And you know, this is what you can expect. And she was on morphine then, and you know, are you all willing to, you know, administer the medication and stuff like that? And my brothers and my dad and I, we all said, yeah, that this is what she wants, and this is what we'll do for her. And she wanted to smell Christmas baking in her house, and so the granddaughters baked cookies, and her house smelled like beautiful Christmas cookies and fish cooking on the stove and all the traditional, like she can smell the traditional foods cooking in her house. And oh my goodness. Yeah. My mom, my brothers and I and our families, we all went and shared a nice meal. And you know, it was like a really, it was like when we were kids again. In that time, our mom was in her last days. It was like going back to our childhood and all being under the same roof. My older brother came and he would cook for all of us, and like we all pulled together to just make this one last time good for her. And it was very magical. We all took turns spending the night, and we all had our turns with her in her bedroom, talking with her and having her private talks with her. And we put a bed in her bedroom, a cot, so that each of us can sleep in there with her. And my mom's sister spent days with us, supporting us, and the community come together and bringing us foods for our family, you know, because they knew that what we were going through with our mom. And so the community support was amazing. You know, even though everybody's getting ready for Christmas at that time, they all took the time to bring us food and to feed us, because that's just in our traditional way of supporting families in need. And like that support, just like kind of warms your heart to have people like that come along.